Hello peeps,
it's Colin again. It's a nice day and I'm
not feeling as bad as usual, so I've decided to update my video down the hallway. The lights have been improved, as many will see, and there was a few comments about it being very dark, so here we go, as I put my fingers in front of the lens. This is my collection of Nissans. There's all sorts. There's 510s, there's Silvias, there's Silhouettes there, there's Skyline GTs, there's Fair Ladies, there's some Matchbox in there, there's some Tomica, there's a Hot Wheels transporter there. Quite impressive as we come across. Here's a huge collection of 57 Chevys. Amongst others in there. These are mainly Hot Wheels. You might notice the GMC Motorhome Treasure Hunt at the top there. As we come down, there's Rancheros. I've got quite a large collection of vans. Another quite rare Hot Wheels. You can see some more. There's a couple of beautiful majorettes there. These are mainly VWs here. And then we come into Jags. Some BMWs, Minis, and some older Matchbox cars. There's a 176 here, some large scale trucks, and above I've just put all these in place. These are mainly all my muscle cars. Quite an extensive collection of all sorts of American classics. These are my 1 to 76 scale ones. Some nice transits in there. There's a very cool Chinese one there. And also a transporter. Some of the cool Saabs and Volvos there. And some British early classic vans. These are mainly Matchboxes, and some very nice buses. And above, oh, should really take down the kitchen roll. Above there, we've got some fire engines and ambulances. Mainly Matchbox, but there's Hot Wheels and a few other makes in there. This is the second lot of my racks that were made out of carpark grids, and you can see in there all down the right hand side are Porsches. You've also got quite a large selection of Hondas. As we come down, see some more Porsches, some Volvos. This is mainly at the bottom there is a few unusual cars, but these are mainly Fords. But there are a few vans. But loads of Mustangs, absolutely oodles of them. At the end we got some nice 5-packs. That is an actual 5-pack. Those are 5 Dodge 100s I picked up, and they make a nice collection. Okay, some nice vans in there as well. Everybody wants to see those. Various different ones. Majorette one in there. Mustangs even stacked up. I've got that many. Escorts. Okay, I hope that shows it a lot clearer as it's a much sunnier day, and I've improved the lighting system. Okay, bye.